is free, easily recognisable wild foods. Dandelion. Stinging nettles. Goose grass. Might be a little bit hard to tell on the camera. Goose grass, this is the sticky stuff that we throw on people's backs when they don't notice. That one, boil it up and eat it. Same with the stinging nettles. We wanted to make these softer and make sure they was clean. You could do the same with that, boil them as well. All I did was gather these in the woods or at the edge of the woods. They was all pretty much not far from each other, easily recognisable.